welcome to another episode of the Foodie Vlog. So you know, rainy season is actually my favorite because I get to have a lot of delicious snacks. And today in my kitchen, we're making bread roll, which is one of my favorites, of course, after pakora. And this is something that you can enjoy with your family in the rains with a hot cup of chai or coffee, anything that you like. So let's get started. The first step is to make the filling. So I have 4 mashed potatoes here, boiled and mashed potatoes. I'm gonna add salt to taste. Some red chili powder. This is about 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. Cumin powder. A pinch of turmeric, not too much. And some chopped onions and green chilies. Now I'm gonna mix all of this together. As you can see, they have mixed well and this is how it looks. I'm gonna set this aside and I'm gonna start preparing the bread now. I have a few slices of bread here and I've removed the sides. So the next step is to take a slice of bread, dip it in water. This is 1 bowl of water. And soak all the excess water. Now I'm going to take the filling that I made. I'm going to roll it in a ball. And I'm going to place it on the top of the bread. And I'm going to wrap it. And I'm going to roll it again. To give it a nice shape. You can give it any shape you like. I'm giving it a cylindrical shape. So this is how it'll look. And I'm gonna do this for the rest of the slices. The rolls are ready and now it's time to fry them. Next, I'm gonna heat some oil in a pan. And once it is hot, we'll add the bread rolls to it. Fry them until they are golden brown. Make sure you also flip it and then fry again so that both the sides are fried equally. As you can see, the bread has changed color and my bread rolls are ready. So I'm gonna take them out in a plate.